now. Here's 47 here. And you're welcome back. Welcome back. I'm on it. Rumors?
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
Survivors didn't speak of him. I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
No, he didn't. Why are you here?
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Ted? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
Yeah. The gate.
Do you have any idea how...
I need to pass through.
Yep.
You'll have to talk to Resh, then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief.
Resh?
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin. Okay. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Got it.
I should be on my way, Teb.
May All Mother protect.
Cool. All the health. Give me all the health.
Ignore her. Continue the report. There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace. A thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches.
Huh.
Where did it come from? They say it broke through the gates of the embrace. Who is they? Varl and his followers. They tried to stop it, but the demon was too fast, too powerful. Varl's a fool to defend that gate. It is here at Mother's Watch that we will make our stand.
Okay.
So far, 8 groups have arrived from Mother's Heart to join the Hymn of Atonement, and more are on the way.
I need the gate opened.
I'm gonna interrupt.
Since when has any outcast need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tirsa and Jessica gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back.
That's right.
I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, they would have put an arrow in your back.
Wow.
Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
This guy.
What was that?
Moving the trees.
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
Oh, great. What?
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourself!
Oh dear. Oh.
What have you learned under this curse? Kill them, Rage! Kill them all!
What?
Pray! Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon!
Oh my goodness.
Give us strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Goodness gracious. Dang, dude. This fight is hard. I'm trying to think if there's a new...
Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give her strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Go, go, go. What? Get going. Okay. Much more manageable.
Thank you. You. How?
Huh.
This.
Crazy.
You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy, how did you do that? You
killed
that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed.
I can get a mount.
I need to speak to Varl.
That's exciting.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
That's super exciting.
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb.
Resh is
I have to go now.
Bit of an unpleasant person.
And my thoughts go with you.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately! I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done!
PSI overrides available. Oh, that's cool. A seeker at the gates. All right. We're gonna do.
Stocking up.
What are we gonna do? These little robot horse corpses to sort through. Okay. Good, 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 good. Did anyone else die? I don't think so. Pretty sure we're in the clear on that. Here we go. Here we go.
I need to test this device. See what it can do.
Hi. Merchant. I'm gonna hold off on that, I think. Thank you, though. I'm gonna go test this really quickly. So they made her an outcast originally, I think, so that she will be inherently open-minded. Being open-minded allows her to be willing to do things that are not normally options, you know. Oh, that's dope.
Here it goes. Come on. It worked. It's not hostile. Seems almost tame. I think I could write it.
Oh, yes.
There we go.
Increasing on speed, tapping a circle like will hold it down. Mount some melee attack by pressing R1. Oh, nice. Okay, cool.
Ride.
Oh, that's rad. I like that a lot.
This strider is fast. This beats walking.
Watch yourself. Bring it closer.
Oh.
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Were you riding that strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in. We who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the proving.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad to see you survived your wound.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might...
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous.
Mm-hmm.
Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Okay. I'm good.
I should be on my way.
I'm good.
Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river.
Okay.
You might be able to pick up her trail there. If she went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you...
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
To call your mount... Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Now, we're out of time. Bye. Jove. I got a lot of exploring to do off camera, so I'll probably do some off-screen things and then come back probably a few levels higher and gathering up any side quests as they come. Not finishing them, of course, but picking them up. And we'll go from there. Bon Mutuna. See you next video.